Hello, I am Lila Burks Fritz, certified nurse midwife, and I work at Memorial Medical Clinics in Carthage, Illinois. So when I was in fifth grade, I was reading student nursing books, and I thought that sounds like a really cool thing. And I wavered a little bit back and forth throughout the years, but I always went back to nursing. And when I was 17, I read a pamphlet about a certified nurse midwife. And so I thought that's what I want to do in life. So a certified nurse midwife is going to be taking care of women for a lifetime. And so of course they start in the younger years with irregular periods, then they get into the birth control, annual exams, of course the prenatal care and delivery, and then on to take care of women, older women in life also. That's 25 years, that's what I've been doing and I love it. Probably the favorite part of my job is just working and teaching women how to be healthier in life. My younger women who are fertile, what I really like and desire are planned pregnancies. But for women who are not ready to have their families, the other part of my job on fertile women is birth control. And I love to plan pregnancies and help women have the best outcome they can. For my older women, I love just seeing them on a yearly basis and seeing if we can find a few things that they can do to make their life a little happier and healthier. And I just love older women anyway. I think a lot of people just think a certified nurse midwife delivers babies. And I actually delivered my babies for 18 years in the hospital. And now as I've become older, I've transitioned to prenatal care and then also my well women care. Dr. Jones and I came up with a nice compromise for prenatal care, especially for patients who are particularly interested in midwifery care and more of a natural childbirth approach. I see the patients for the prenatal care the first 36 weeks. We do a birth plan together. We develop a certain relationship. And so my goal when they see Dr. Jones at 37 weeks is that they're well prepared with a healthy pregnancy and plan for a healthy delivery. Some of the outcomes have shown that when certified nurse midwives are working with OBGYNs, we have better outcomes. Now, my job has always focused on natural, low-risk birth. So if a patient falls out of those parameters, my job is to recognize things are no longer normal, and we need to get Dr. Jones involved and possibly even some of our colleagues at St. Francis in Peoria. It's all about educating patients so they know what I know, so they do have a very good outcome. And that's what everybody wants in the long run. My name is Lila Brooks Fritz, certified nurse midwife. I would love to see you at Memorial Medical Clinics here in Carthage, Illinois. And the information to contact me will be to follow.